Dancing Rebel Pretty Pretty and TC are Jamaica's latest reality TV show stars. You're watching PVP TV UK News. I'm Simone Robinson. Are you looking for that perfect logo for your business? Well, look no further. Check out PVP logos and video advert design with unlimited revisions, free color options, free grayscale format. Also check out our gold and black metallic edition with your choice of format, JPEG, social media, website and email signatures, PDF documentation, and PNG, 100% satisfaction guarantee. You can contact us on 07309-657324 or email us at pvplogos@gmail.com. Downsound Records, Joe Bogdanovich along with former Team Spice dancers, Dancing Rebel Pretty Pretty and TC, were interviewed about the reality TV series they are all acting in. Bogdanovich said he decided to do the reality show as he wanted to keep dancehall music alive during the downtime brought on by the virus. He said, "The girls who are in the reality show are really nice to work with. He is now executive producer, and he helps with other aspects of the show. The company is growing as the stakeholders have come together very nicely, because it is clear that there is a demand for dancehall and the girls at this time." Dancing Rebel was surprised when she saw they were trending online, and she is happy about what is happening. As a dancer, she gets to do anything she wants to do, as the team find ways to fit in whatever she does in the show. Her own personal project is Rebel Nation, but there are 11 episodes for the reality show, and they are doing two seasons right away, with 12 episodes per season. Bogdanovich said he is talking to Netflix, and other companies are calling him. He has a character in the show and the girls love him. Dancing Rebel said she just does what she does normally in her everyday life, as that is what reality shows are about anyway. Joe says the team is lean. They have a small crew, but the girls are comfortable working together. It is nice working with entertainers who are the best in the world, as they were working with Spice before, and she is the queen of the dance hall. Dancing Rebel said leaving Team Spice was not very challenging, as she was already building her brand when she was with Spice. Spice would tell her to be strong, and that was instilled in her before she made the move. Pretty Pretty, who is doing music and acting in the reality show, also says the transition was easy. She is being called by producers to do music these days, and she is not being called to perform at events to do dancing alone. However, TC revealed that she was an actor from before she became a part of the reality show. TC loves dancing, but she is stepping away from it because she wants people to know that she is multi-talented. She loves acting more than dancing, and has theater arts in CXC. She doesn't even need a script, because it comes naturally for her. Pretty Pretty Dancing and TC are destined to be stars because they are truly hardworking, talented, and willing to do their best. We would like to hear your views. Email us at pvptvuk24@gmail.com or follow us at pvptvuk on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the notification bell for more updates.